Zuck the cuck drinks water like a duck, but he also drinks your data. So tell him and Google to shove your data up their schwing schwangs by downloading the Brave browser. It's free, blocks online advertising, and protects your privacy and data from evil tech companies. You only see ads if you want to see them, and you get cryptocurrency for your attention. Don't let Zuck use you to make a buck. Download Brave by clicking on the link down below.
Howdy, lieutenants and economists.
The most volatile, evil, disgusting things on the planet, humans. If you have a video request, you can always go to assholeconsulting.com.
Yeah, I am gonna charge you, kids.
And that is the importance of not fucking up.
You are such an asshole!
I get paid to, you pay, I play. That's money. And I got some medical bills coming up. So old Cappy gets to, I gotta work. Daddy gotta bring home the bacon. Stephanie writes, "Hi Aaron, I just sent you $100 and well worth it for entertainment alone. Bear with me, I'm a female and have no place in the melee, really. I'm going to rant by vocal text and go into a stream of unconscious rubbish. I just want you to listen because I stumbled across you, had the spontaneous schoolgirl crush, but really it's admiration and I'm besides. Even if I ticked the boxes, I'm impossible. This may be a topper to Homer's Odyssey, so glance, surmise, get bored. I bore myself as well. Number one, from viewing, I do see a disheveled decline in weight loss. You should see me, so never mind." Yeah, I won't lie, guys, I lost about 10 pounds because I went through a cancer scare. I won't lie. And you don't really feel like eating when you might face cancer. But it was a scare. They're 95% sure it's not cancer, so that's good. But, you know, they can never give you... But we'll find again later. But that's, yeah, that's why I had lost some weight. And I didn't think I looked any more disheveled. Because normally when I wake up, I do my podcast or I do my asshole consulting in the morning. And that's how I wake up before I shower. So, yeah, I have looked disheveled. "You should see me, so never mind. If you've seen Citizen Kane with Rosebud, health is everything and the well runs dry, giving the loving advice. Plus the rule scale on lists of trauma moving being third. So yeah, life, it's wearing me a bit down as well. Number two, maybe it's odd, but I totally dig your perception on just about everything, including women. It's psychological, sociological, being a DIS and compassionate observer, not by choice, but mainly from horrid great experiences, blah, 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 waffle, waffle. Yeah, all the wisdom I got has come from mistakes." That's pretty, well, not all, but most. "Number three, these kids, sad and how they admire you and get all articulate in a pre-adult fashion to impress you. I gotta laugh. Aaron, I'm in trouble. I mean, the no answer kind of trouble. Just hear me out. That's all I ask. Good family, international divorce, Sacred Heart, two gens, Fed myths on dress act, get the guy Doris Day, Rock Hudson, follow your heart bullshit. Dad poor, no, the value, goddammit, of the dollar. Sent packing so the could relive missed youth. Traveled. Three passports, professional girlfriend with careers by default for CNN, real estate, antiques, publishing, you name it. Looking for rescue, moving in, moving out, engagements for validation, knowing if I had a kid, I would in 20 years think he's an okay bastard, but I couldn't. Girlfriend of Rolling Stone, not being a model, I understood, but I was told number two and giving head, wondering who's number one. Yep, getting sexy to land love. Us women, masters of disguise, a push-up, some heels, waking up to the non-gilda. Okay, what's the point, goddammit, right? Like, who gives a fuck? Aaron, now in LA after 16 years in moronic Australia, and they are. Helping my dad die, my mom died, yep, the money, the family, us kids, what family, fuck. At least my enemies are obvious. I'm set adrift in this mayhem of simply uncivilized basic manners of everything. I mean, can't people even pretend? Aggressive, self-serving, no humor, inconsistent group of people, where credit scores of 761 savings pay slip to rent exorbitant dumps from professionals, or worse, hippie capitalists, where they nickel and dime you, driving like racing to a red light is worth tailgating you, making an effort constitutes one faint attempt at helping someone. Men have a little courtesy, and women are, I can't even fathom their motives or agendas anymore. I can't get good internet in the fucking media capital of the world, which adds a slant towards the conspiracy rubbish. I'm a native being pushed out by Koreans or Armenians. Tech does not save time, actually the opposite. I'm becoming intolerant, outspoken, considered almost nuts because I am. So crazy, I'm a poignant comic because I don't give a shit. I love people, Cap, but I find people disappointing, just basic old-fashioned standards gone. Hey, call and ask someone, how are you? Texting mostly 6 miles away. Come on, cook for your man, have dinner parties, fucking call your mom, compliment strangers. Do you know courtesy is now an exception, not the norm? Today, with the population and space at a premium, without basic manners, it's so important. Without manners, we are reduced to barbarism, no joke. So the point is, I'm isolating. I live a pessimistic optimism. There is no night. Bad things happen to good people. Kindness, integrity, honor doesn't matter. Intelligence does not make you horrible. Idiots have the homes, the family, the money. Kardashians like for what? Makeup and fucking immobile sex vids and fucking black sports heroes with huge dicks. Oh my God, dumb me down. Please, hey, you can be smart, dumb, and wear lingerie picking up the drop dishcloth, can't you? Aaron, I'm at a loss. Days, weeks, months go by, I don't get life. Seriously, I'd enjoy it more if it was conspiring to help me. I'm beginning to hate, yes, occasionally resent people, even living in close proximity. I can move countries again, barely, but this is a world condition, right? It's horrible. I'm so weary. It's like they've beat me into submission and don't give me that shit that I've allowed it or subconsciously seek it. I just hope I have enough fuck you to survive. Where can I go with 22,000 high credit, my insecurity, spirit of fuck it if we're all in this together? You win if it's that important to you. I'm wrong and believe it or not. Super witty banter and come on, a partner. There is not someone for everyone, okay? No, mom, he is not the one. You jinx you. I'm adrift, a fuck up, a sweet monster, a walk-in, termagant, virago, hurt, mystified bag, and don't run to your laptop for a clarity scale. It's full of misinformation and I'm not worth it. So save your energy, what to do, epic rant, you can't fix this. Send me back to the manufacturer, lifetime money back guarantee, free shipping, love and admiration, sorry. I think what the fuck too, in fact I do, I bore myself a well-known subject. Well, thank you. That was actually, I won't lie, that was kind of a nice rant and very poetic as well, a little dark. But I know you guys think everyone's crazy, and some people are, but I did not hate that anywhere much as I thought I would. So, yeah, if you want Beatnik Clary to lay down some poetry slamming, I will read your poems, because you pay me, I play. So, check out links down below. Check out Sandman's Brave browser. Links are also in the description down below. Toodles.